Until I understand this, I have to go into hiding. I should make my way to the docks.
There was one picture, I didn't know I can take them. Oh, maybe I cannot.
Starts another chapter, but will it get as bad as those times?
Okay, I cannot take any of those.
Ship, but maybe the captain can help. Delilah turned Emily to stone. I will find a way to make her flesh again.
Duke's men.
And Corvo Atano is apparently planning.
treason.
I'll have a look around.
Any of you found harboring the Royal Protector will be fined and arrested.
Stay in your home. Advise stay indoors during this time of unrest.
You're not fit for that watch uniform.
Or 5-1. Do I remember that? Yes.
To pee.
What was that? Nothing. Huh. I thought that...
So let's see. What was it? I thought I saw someone right here. Let's check the place just in case.
None of you is allowed to live. How do I throw the grenade now? No, I would suppose G, but... or that. So how?
Children away from Dunwall earlier than expected, a few weeks before the upcoming anniversary of Empress Jessamine's death. Things are about to get bad, and I'm not just talking about the Crown Killer. Besides, there's profit to be made bringing new silver miners down south, so arrangements must be made. Ta for now.
Kind of trouble in this part of town? Honestly, why can't they keep all that riffraff in a separate place?
Huh? for murder and treason. Over there! On the stairs!
Traitorous dog.
I'll respect your reasons for concealing yourself, but know that I appreciate what you've done.
Closer so we can talk.
That man, part of the Duke's coup, I'm sure of it now. And I saw him talking to Captain Ramsey of the City Watch.
What's done is done, but I had nothing to do with the killings.
I know that. It was irresponsible of me to print the name Crown
Why does
Killer.
He have so much fucking big arms?
Forgive me.
Forgiveness isn't my specialty. Whatever happens next, lay low. But when the time comes, tell people the truth.
You can count on it. I won't ask you what your plans are, but for the sake of Dunwall and for the Empire itself, I hope you succeed.
Went just to see if I could kill him. Obviously, yes.
Dunwall Courier will not be silenced. I'm so sorry for my involvement in all this. I was misled.
Yeah, fair enough. I will let them live for now.
Worse than nothing. What wouldn't I give for a bottle of pear soda?
shouldn't be talking about this.
Until later, then.
No matter what you do.
Somebody's seen something. Now we're all on edge. My heart can't take much more of this.
Killer doesn't come back. Nasty business. Killing a kebab boil like that.
You up for a beer later?
I should not have done that.
Ichabod Boyle, torn apart by the Crown Killer. No friend of mine. Maybe he didn't deserve to die like that.
Yes. Corvo Adano, motherfuckers.
How do I knock them out without... Mouse 5. I'll just hold mouse 5.
Concerned citizen, I'd advise you to return to your home.
If I can't get through, that's it for my shop. The entire month will be ruined. What? Someone protect me!
To say to some unusual gossip over dinner.
People of Dunwall, aiding a fugitive is now punishable by death. Aid the city watch in this time of transition.
I'll help you
I'll
look
check
around
here.
Corvo
hey,
Adano.
Who is
No
mercy! I know you're here somewhere.
Ramsey's been busy. Gotta find.
Show yourself.
Don't they fucking slaughter them as if I was the one killing them all?
first the shortage of whale oil, then the murders. Now, what's ever going on tonight?
It's been hard getting any business done here in Dunwall. That's all about
shit. The Hatter Gang.
A lame herd fighting between some of the guards earlier. This is bad.
Just pay the fine and be done with it. No use making
Pay my taxes and all the fees. I'd pay bribes too if it meant the roads weren't blocked off.
That's not right.
You coming?
I don't want to die. Help me, someone, anyone.
Well, he's a smart guy, isn't he? He's keeping quiet.
You have to understand. I'm going to call for help if you don't go.
You stay put. I have some killing to do. Yeah, well, wanted to stealth kill you easily and you wouldn't even know that you were dead. But like this, you have to face death in the face. Well, there are options, that's for sure. Swim. Oh,
what am I going to do? Something's going. Lord Itano, you want to hear what I've got to say. I guarantee it. Lord Protector, forgive me for saying it, but you look like death warmed over.
It's been an unusual day. There's a coup underway, and I'm being blamed for the Crown Killer murders.
My name's Megan Foster. I work with an old ally of yours, Anton Sokolov.
Sokolov.
He learned something scary down in the south, and I came to warn you.
I know, Anton. The Duke's here with a woman named Delilah who's seized the throne. They have Emily, and I barely got out. For now, I have to get away, recover my footing.
Bad things always seem to happen in Dunwall. Feels like the end of the world.
I need to get to Karnaca, where the Crown Killer murders started. Delilah must have been down there for a while, and I've got to figure out what's going on.
The dreadful whale will get you there. Should we go?
Yes.